This video presents a visit to Yugoslavia in 1966, when it was a single communist country. Transiting the state of Macedonia, we entered that part of Serbia known as Kosovo. The roads were poor. The town of Prizren gave us our introduction to a predominantly Muslim culture. There was barely a road from Prizren to Titograd, now known as Podgorica, in the state of Montenegro, and virtually no traffic. Whenever there was a house near the road, children usually ran to our car to sell us an egg, or perhaps a bouquet of flowers. Finally, we reached the Adriatic coast of Montenegro at Budva, just a short distance from Sveti Stefan. From Sveti Stefan, we retraced our route through Budva, through Kotor, to Dubrovnik in the state of Croatia. Beautiful vistas of the Adriatic, the many islands, and rugged mountains abounded as we continued north. We headed inland on unmarked dirt roads to Prizren Lakes National Park. From the Plitvice Lakes, our route led us into the state of Slovenia, a rich agricultural area. The last highlight in Slovenia was our visit at Lake Bled.